has the puck for Detroit. Slides it in front. Puts in. 2-on-1 Jackets. But Duchene is flying back. Foligno shot scored. And the Blue Jackets win in overtime. 4-3. Barry separates the puck. Beckman Larson put in the corner, but it hit the referee. Sent it in front for Dunn. He scores. It hit the referee and came out for the Coyotes. Bowen backhands the puck into the Avalanche. No score. We are in the first period to play. Kane centers backhand. Score. Number one of the game belonging to the Red Wings. That's it. Scores. And it's 1-0 Detroit.